His victims range between 19 and 45. Most of his victims would be lured to him through the prospect of a job position in his charitable organization. When it comes to his method, Sithole would take